The construction of a new section of the China-constructed Belgrade-Budapest Railway was launched in Novi Sad City, Serbia, on Monday, with high-ranking officials from Serbia, Hungary and China marking the launch with a groundbreaking ceremony. The 350-kilometer Budaphara-Serbia Railway is a landmark project of China and the Central and Eastern European countries, CEECs.
Koliko je ovo važno za budućnost cele naše Srbije? Ili ne znamo šta je pristojan voz I pristojna pruga? Da nije bilo premijera Orbana, da nije predsjednika Sija, mi ne bismo imali ovakve odnose. I hvala im na tome što su uvažili Srbiju, što su pokazali poštovanje prema našoj zemlji I mi osjećamo mnogo više od tog pragmatičnog pristupa u kojem imamo samo interese.
Located in northern Serbia, the Novi Sad, Subotica border section of the project is 108.1 kilometers in length and is part of the 10 pan-European transport corridors.
Mi magyarok és szerbek a nemzeti érdekeink alapján szoktunk dönteni, és így van ez most is. Mindkét ország a kölcsönös tiszteletre alapuló pragmatikus együttműködés folytat Kínával.
With a total investment of $1.162 billion and a construction period of 33 months, the section also forms part of E85, Europe's main international railway line. It is expected that the section will be built into a double-track railway with a maximum design speed of 200 kilometers per hour in the future. On October 28, the Serbian side officially issued the construction permit for the section, marking the section can be formally constructed.